What day are you? A simple equation for living life in the moment. Written by Steve Sombrero and Candice Sombrero Ishikawa. Narrated by Brenda Pi'ilani Crabbe-Jones. Introduction. Laniakea Beach, also known as Turtle Beach, graces the world-famous North Shore of Oahu, Hawaii. A popular stop for visitors, it offers the chance to spot the green sea turtles basking in the sand. And if you're fortunate, even catch a glimpse of monk seals sunbathing nearby. Laniakea comes from the Hawaiian term open sky and is nestled within a 7-mile stretch of pristine white sandy beaches. Its breathtaking beauty has earned a reputation as one of Oahu's most magnificent coastal treasures. To the right of the beach, a rocky cove is sheltered by lush vegetation and swaying palm trees. Explore this haven and you will encounter an array of delightful creatures such as hermit crabs, sand crabs, and vibrant tropical fish thriving in the tide pools. While seated at Laniakea Beach, gentle trade winds caress your cheeks with a sweet and refreshing coolness. Time seemingly stands still, allowing you to absorb the beauty and energy of the ocean. Beyond the reef lies the vast expanse of the North Pacific Ocean, stretching for 3,000 miles until it meets the distant shores of Alaska. What Day Are You is a fictional tale centered around the sea creatures inhabiting Laniakea Beach, featuring a young sea turtle who learns a valuable life lessons from a wise old hermit crab. The phrase, What Day Are You, not only asks a question, but also presents a philosophy that encourages making today the most important part of your daily life. The Lifeline. Yesterday plus today equals tomorrow. It's a peaceful morning at Turtle Beach on the North Shore of Hawaii. The powdery beige sand stretches across algae-covered rocks, resembling a warm blanket draping over the rocky shoreline. To the east, sunlight sparkles on palm leaves that dance in the cool Pacific trade winds. It feels as though nature itself is listening to the music playing on this world-famous beach. The waves at Turtle Beach are gentle and inviting, attracting a variety of sea creatures. Colorful tropical fish swim in schools, while monk seals go on about their business, undisturbed. Crabs emerge from their hiding places under the full moon, adding to the diverse array of marine life. Many sea creatures, too many to name. Some prefer privacy, scurrying between rocks or burrowing into the sand, creating personal bubbles that no one dares to break. Others love company, and they are not bothered by curious humans either. These marine animals bask in the sand unfazed as two-legged creatures stroll along the beach very carefully so as not to disturb the sea creatures while marveling at the vast ocean. MoCo is one such animal who thrives in being in the company of other species. A curious and adventurous sea turtle, she spends her days drifting in the ocean or napping along the shoreline. Her youthful shell is smaller and shinier than other sea turtles who have lived in the neighborhood for nearly 100 years. MoCo faithfully follows her daily routine. Each morning, she leisurely feasts on a healthy breakfast of fresh seagrass. Then, she gracefully glides across the bay to visit her dear friend JiJi, a wise and elderly hermit crab who lives on the northwest end of Turtle Beach. MoCo cherishes her daily visits with JiJi. Not only is her senior buddy hilarious and entertaining, but he amuses her with stories about every creature in the neighborhood. In fact, JiJi's nickname is Mayor of Turtle Beach. On this particular morning, as MoCo swims across the bay to see JiJi, she notices a school of tropical fish darting beneath her, swiftly maneuvering in and out of coral beds. Their vibrant, rainbow-colored parade inspires MoCo to join their dance routine. With her head tilted and fins swishing left to right, MoCo sways to their synchronized beat, creating swirly clouds of sand that drive nearby residents to peer out of their private rocky homes. One of those residents is Uku, a mud crab with a notoriously grumpy disposition. Spikes protrude from Uku's muddy brown shell, and his massive pinchers look like weapons, shaped like a heavy, dark...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.